Hello students, welcome to another class of moral science and let's start with second unit test syllabus, that is unit 6, personality development through sports. Sports and games forms an unavoidable part of human life. They are essential for the growth of a person. They help us to build a healthy body and mind. It also contributes towards friendship and a good behavior. But increasing popularity of computer, video games and television makes us inactive in our lifestyle. We need to change because sports and games can teach us few lessons for life. Now here are some points which are given below that develops the spirit of sportsmanship. Next is the advantages of sports. First one, healthy mind and body. The greatest advantage of sport is that it keeps us active and healthy. It will help us to participate in the academic studies and scientific experiments with greater enthusiasm, and it helps us to get rid of tiredness and laziness. Second is life challenges. Participation in challenging sports competition makes us courageous enough to face the challenges of life. Third is, it makes us self-discipline. Good athletes stay in the game and play their best even when they are losing. They know they will win some and lose some. They discipline themselves. Third is self-confidence. Some children are natural athletes while others have lesser physical coordination. So sports and athletic activity are good for building confidence for both the group. Last is teamwork. No sports team is essential without working together and reach a common goal. So sports teach us to cooperate with other and work as a team. So with this, the unit 6 is completed. Thank you.